Here it is. An optimal value. An optimal value of the. An optimal value of the objective function of a linear programming problem. Linear programming problem. In the bracket, we'll write it as LPP is always. Is always attained at, is always attained at, that is known as some point on x-axis. First option, that is known as some point on x-axis, while the second option is some point on y-axis. Some point on y-axis. Well, the third option is some interior point of the visible region of the problem, visible region of the problem. Well, coming to the fourth option, it is a vertex of the visible region of the problem, visible region of the problem. So these are the given options in the problem. That is an optimal value of the objective function, that we know that z is equals to ax plus by, is always attained at some point on y-axis. But we can say that a point on x-axis will not always forms the vertex of the x-axis. Second option is some point on y-axis. The point on the y-axis, we can't say that exactly always forms the optimal value of the objective function. Some interior point of the visible region of the problem, there is a third option. Third option we won't consider at all, because always we'll check for the vertices of the visible region. And that too, the vertex should have the characteristics of getting the common region of the given inequations. And coming to the fourth one, that is known as a vertex of the visible region in the problem. So this is the correct option, because the visible region contains the vertices, where the vertices will forms the common region for the given problem. So option D is correct.